This question was asked in GATE. We are asked to find out the value of this voltage E naught. The better way to simply we can write the KCL at this point. That means we have this voltage here as E naught. So E naught minus 12 by 2 is the current in this direction. We are going to write the KCL plus E naught by 4 is current in this direction plus E naught by 4, that is the current in this direction. So we have completed the KCL equal to 0. From this we have E naught to 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 equal to 6. That means E naught equal to 6 volts.